Hey, YouTube. Think I'm starting to get the hang of this thing. Starting to loosen up. First couple videos were kind of stiff. Trying to loosen up a little bit. So, today, I have a funny story and a question. Lolita. And I'm still smoking Sister Skipsy's 1200 blend. First, funny story. A little while back, I remember seeing a couple videos of people seeing pipe smokers out in public and chasing them down and them being freaked out. So, I have one of those stories. There's this little old man right by my house who I saw when I first started smoking a pipe. I noticed him. He walks up and down the street. I don't know where he's going, what he's doing, but he's walking and smoking his pipe. And that's all he ever does. So, I told my wife, so there's another pipe smoker. He walks up and down the street and all he does is smoke his pipe. Little old man. I want to stop him. I want to talk to him and I think I want to give him some tobacco. So, I watched, after I told her that, I watched. And watched and watched. And I didn't see him again. Well, a couple weeks later, I was out working on my car. And I see him coming down the street. And I already had the tobacco bagged up and ready. I had a couple ounces of, I think it was Black Gold by Highland Cigars. And I had it bagged up and in my room. So I saw him coming down the street. So I went, ran in the house, grabbed that bag of tobacco and put it in my pocket. And I waited for him to come right by my house. He comes walking around the corner. I say, hey, can I talk to you for a second? And he stopped, wide-eyed, like, what the heck is going on? So, I said, I've seen you around, I see that you like to smoke a pipe. I smoke a pipe too. I just wanted to stop and say hi. Told him my name, and I said I wanted to give you a little bit of tobacco. He looked at me, he said his name. His name was Alvin. He said, what? Do you want my pipe? I said, no. I just wanted to say hi and give you some tobacco. So I gave him the tobacco, and I said, you have a great day. And I walked off. I think it freaked him out. I have not seen that little old man since. So I don't know if, one, he died. I hope he didn't die. I hope the tobacco I gave him didn't kill him. That would suck. Or two, there's another way he can go to the little store or whatever wherever he's going. There's another way he can go. So I'm betting I freaked him out. And I think he started walking the other way. Oh, man. What compels us pipe smokers to go running up to another pipe smoker in public and freak them out? Stop freaking people out. All right. Now my question. I've been YouTubing and commenting and all this other stuff, trying to reply to comments, stuff like that. And I'm doing it all on my iPhone. So I don't know when I comment back. When you hit the comment and you at whoever and you post your comment, I don't know if that goes to your inbox. I don't know where it goes. I know if I go from my inbox and reply that way, it replies to you. But I don't think it posts it on the video. So if you have any suggestions or anything like that, that would be great. But my question to you is, how do you YouTube? Just curious. Do you do it mainly on a computer? Do you have a certain day that you do it on? This is the day I'm going to watch videos. This is the day I'm going to do comments. How do you YouTube? So that's my question to you, YouTube. Insert catchy tagline here. Wait, you know what? There was an old man that told me this one time. Maybe this will be my catch line. I don't know. Let me know what you think. He started it off this way. If you can, he said, be good. But if you can't be good, be discreet. All right? Have a good day, YouTube.